The Open Source University Project. We started back in 2015 as a research initiative at the Technical University of Sofia, trying to figure out, is it possible to apply the success of the open collaboration that exists in the software world beyond this information technology world? Can we create open solutions for the manufacturing world? Can we have a university based on the concept of open source? It was too early back then, but we started thinking in that direction, and we soon had the support of a big industrial company in Bulgaria and, of course, our software partners starting to work on a proof of concept. This proof of concept was quickly validated by companies such as Ernst & Young, with which we worked in Latvia, and companies such as Hewlett-Packard Enterprise, who awarded the Open Source University project as one of world's top 10 social innovation ideas, being part of the Living Progress Challenge. All of these insights that we were able to manage to get along our way were helpful for us to come to the conclusion that we can address the existing information coordination relationship issues among academias, learners, and businesses in a most effective and efficient way through the blockchain. What we are doing with our solution, which we used to call the first academia on the blockchain, is that we are enabling all more than 20,000 universities throughout the world to onboard their learning offerings on the blockchain, make them available for new audiences, and therefore expand the existing higher education market. Not only that, we are also opening up this world of new opportunities for other alternative learning providers who are more and more attractive for learners all around the world. And we do not stop there. What we do for the learners themselves is that they will be able to onboard the certifications they receive, the digital badges and different other type of alternative credentials they have, the degrees that they're awarded, so that those documents are a living portfolio of learning and success, a portfolio that is on the blockchain, and through the blockchain it becomes available to businesses worldwide. Businesses are the ones which we address, providing them the opportunity to find the world's greatest pool of talents on one place, again on the blockchain. This pool of talents, with a few clicks of the mouse, would be in the reach of every company that is either disrupting or being threatened of disruption in this fast-changing business environment. It is very important to catalyze these processes, because simply 4 years for a new educational program to be created, while you need it now, you need it today, is not a working model, and this is what we are trying to change. All in all, our idea is to connect the parties on the blockchain and enable these transactions of information to occur between them. Enable learners to find the greatest content right now, today, organize it in learning pathways, and of course, further on, showcase find employment opportunities. Or if we speak of corporate learning, enable businesses to assign these learning pathways, distributed learning pathways through the blockchain to their employees, therefore quickly advance and excel in every new technology or solution, or in general broader topics and subjects of interest that are connected to the challenges they are facing in their daily operations. Academia, of course, is benefiting of these new opportunities. Other learning providers are benefiting, but our idea is bigger. Our idea is to redesign, re-engineer a 1,000-year-old system and make it applicable and make it useful for the digital age we live in. And when we are speaking about the Open Source University project being the first academia on the blockchain, we are not speaking about a solution that exists on its own. We are speaking about all our partners that throughout those years joined this journey. where we can mention partners such as first private university in Myanmar, in Southeast Asia, all the way to Europe, one of the best and brightest academias that we work here with them, and professors from London, professors from Brazil as well, who are with us, who are in our team, and we are honored to have them with us. But let's not stop there. Let's open this call to action to all our supporters and backers, because it's a living project itself. We are inviting you to join us if you do believe in the urgency of the situation and the need that we need to redesign and we need to innovate in such a challenging but of course exciting world we live in. We're the open source university team, but we are distributed in the same way that our project is distributed, so you will find the opportunities to be of help, and your support will be able to reach us not only through the CrowdSell campaign that we are launching, but in any other way. You have our white paper, you can safely assume that it is for you to further improve on our ideas, but we need to start. We started 2 years ago with research, we continued with validation, and now is the moment to launch our technological solution in the open space. Therefore, we're doing this campaign and we're counting on your support.